the combat zone, the target for you to drop bombs are Alpha, Victor, CBS, Sony, Toshiba, EMI, Columbia, Crown, Polydor, Canon, RBC, Wana, Pioneer, King, Japan, Polista, Disco Mate, Trio, Takuma, Kitty, SMS, Polygram, Pass, 4Life, Epic Sony, and may I repeat your mission, bomb all these and destroy them. Bomb all these and destroy them, over. The spaceship champion is about to be on a glorious voyage. Everything set, everything on the go, continuing the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
funk machine. You want the best and you got it here on WCHNY Radio, the must funk radio in town. And we will funk you all night long. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you. Back in town after his crazy world tour, 4 days of sexual riots in London for a single performance, drug trouble with state police in New Mexico, requested by popular demand by Paris, France. Well, we're lucky tonight to have with us the Prime Minister of Super Heavy Heavy Funk. Before the interview, let's listen to the chorus. You think of your music? Oh well, Mr. Prime Minister, is it true that everybody in France call you Le Crooch? Now give me some more details. Oh, what happened in London? Oh, Dunglen Ferry. Japan, arigato gozaimasu. Ethiopia. Now what are the ethnic origins of your music exactly?
Kind of tribal.
Well, we're talking, you know, all this stuff. But I think it's time for the chorus, right, ladies?
Yeah! Dance on the groove.
Now.
just look you up. Look, look on digital, and just look you up. Look when they go a dance with Major Holy.
Thank you. people around the world now are dancing to this samba. Every boy and girl is romancing to this samba. You might be lucky, why not take a chance on this new samba? You wanna tap your feet and clap your hands the samba way every day.
Thank you.
bonita, simpática, felina, menina, menina, felina, simpática, bonita. Ela mora em Mato Grosso, fronteira com Paraguai. Ela mora em Mato Grosso, fronteira com Paraguai. Paraguai, 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 Paraguai. Essa menina que mora em Mato Grosso, fronteira com o Paraguai.
Thank you.